Correction is a special gift that is given to special children. God says that he as a father would correct his own loving children. If he corrects us, that means he gives us that special gift to us, his special children. If we reject it, we simply tell God, I'm no longer your child. I'm the child of a bastard. That's exactly what the word of God says. Remember, correction is a special gift that is given to special children by a special father, because he loves us, because he wants to get the good and the best out of us, because he wants us to prosper. He wants us to get the best, the most of his blessings in our lives. And that's why, out of his love and the abundance of his love and the greatness of his mind and heart, he corrects us. Let's receive correction, the special blessing for special children. God bless you.